Having no water on this Saturday night is pretty tough for about 100 customers after a water main break this morning. It happened on Commonwealth Avenue in West Mifflin near the high school. The road is still closed at this hour. No word on when it's going to reopen. Penn Water is working to try and repair that broken 8-inch water line, and we're told the water may be restored by midnight.